option, yeah. Is that what I picked? This is the right. I like the you. Because that sounds like caveman speak, like, ooh,
you, you're pretty.
You, you're pretty, she says coolly. You are not. You are a future hangover. What? You reply confused. Someone should buy you a cheeseburger, she says. She flakes down a waiter, and 1 week later, you are Julia's boyfriend. Oh my gosh, she's so sweet. I am a monkey man. Cave Sasu.
Monkey.
Whoa. Hopefully in this game, I'm excited. I'm excited to play a story game. I have not played a story game in a fucking hot second. So, enough talking. We should probably get into the game. Today we're going to be playing Firewatch. I know nothing about this game. I want to preface that. I was looking at stuff in the Steam Summer Sale, and this was in my suggested for players like you, like, and I was like, okay, I'll look into this. And then Captain Quest, I think you guys have seen him around. He is one of my friends, and he was like, oh, Sasu, I love Firewatch. I think you would really like it as well, though you might cry. And I was like,
yeah, okay. Well, this is going to hurt like a mother.
Julia is sent home from Yale on paid leave after having an episode. She's lost it on a colleague for borrowing books that were important to her research. She didn't remember she had happily loaned them to him just 2 days prior. My wife is going through a psychotic break. Something's bad. She was found crying in the stairwell. You say that maybe you guys should talk to someone about it? You make macaroni and drink wine and try to forget about it. This is really fucking sad because this story seems like it's gonna be really sad. I can already tell. Julia's affliction gets worse. She can't remember things in class. Her research is in shambles. She drives her car to the next town over for no particular reason, and she has to be brought home by the police. She is devastated. She is sent home on permanent medical leave. This is so sad. Cop, I'm so... What the fuck? Some days you get the Julia who calls you a dope and your unborn child little idiots. Other days you get a stranger. What the fuck? This is making me really... Okay. She pulls you into bed to make love. After 5 minutes, she goes into a panic believing her dad is at the door. What the fuck? Okay. You spend your days following Julia around the house. You count the seconds between the two weekly visits from Daniel, the nurse. He suggests that Julia could live somewhere else, somewhere with 24-hour care, a home. It sits with you for a couple months. You decide to move her into a full-time care facility. You are determined to take care of her by her... What the... This game? What are we, like 20 minutes in this game? This is... What the fuck? Like... What are we getting to the fire watching? Where am I going? This game just kind of like throws me into situations. Like it goes like from the super sad like narration where I just have to make choices into like this like outer place where I'm just like climbing through the mountains. It's already so fucking sad. When she goes to sleep, you stay up for a few hours, drinking on the deck, watching baseball in the summer, and college basketball in the winter. Drinking then too. 1989. One night you are stopped at a DUI checkpoint. You blow a .10 and are taken to jail for the night. You consider trying to hide it, but you tell your sister-in-law, Susan. Wait. So my wife was just home? What the fuck? Julia's parents take the next plane from Australia. They can't believe the state your house is in. They then tell you that Julia is coming to live with them. You don't argue. You say you'll visit soon, and a few weeks go by. Summer is coming, and you see an ad in the paper for a job. Remember how I said if I don't send my wife to a home, it's going to like ruin me as a person? If this isn't the fucking consequences of my own fucking actions, dude. That's so sad. And like at the end, I still don't get my wife. You take it. Okay. This is so fucking mad depressing. Yes, it is. It is amazing. I'm glad to hear, Captain. You're the one that convinced me to get this game. You're the one that will be paying for my fucking therapist bills once I'm finished. Opening.
So what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
Excuse me? What the fuck?
Away from something. So
what's wrong with you?
Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right
now. What am I doing? What is my... Oh, this is the summer job! Oh my god.
Forever.
Attach rope to hook. Where's the rope hook? I have to be like over here? Oh, I do have to be on this side. Okay. What the fuck? Oh my god! I'm like rappelling down the side of a fucking... This man has to be a lot more athletic than I. Oh my god! Hello? Am I okay?
No, I think I'll make it.
What the fuck? Yeah, just be careful. Yeah? What the fuck? What the fuck is the radio lady's name? Yeah, just tell me, be careful. I already hurt myself, but yeah, be careful. Just be careful, forehead. Oh, our people.
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
What if they're naked?
That'd be exciting. Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
Examine a bra. Ay, 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 why am I looking at it that closely? Panties?
There are panties.
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why? Because you're 12?
Oh my god. There's another pair.
There's
yes. More panties.
There are two naked ladies out here.
Oh my god!
Come on, I like naked ladies, same as anyone, but there's, you know.
Two?
Yeah.
Full stereo!
Oh, hey, put that down! Seriously, it was expensive!
Fucking cool it with the fireworks!
Please just put it down, we won't light anymore!
Yeah?
You probably have a tiny dick!
Ha! Got him!
Again, I'm gonna pick it up. No, let me pick it up. She said I have a tiny peepee. Yeah, she said I have a tiny peepee. Yeah, I want to throw it in the water. Fuck, let me reach it. Fuck you, little girls. No.
Hey, that go okay?
I hope they drown. I don't think anyone would warn a couple of future arsonists.
Just gonna go ahead and not log that as a threat.
The fuck?
There's some guy out here giving me the creeps.
What the fuck?
Creeps?
Who the
Wait,
fuck are you?
You? What are you doing anything else?
I don't.
What the?
Think
why did
so?
That man like flash his flashlight at me?
Something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
What?
It's. Outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's
oh
madness.
God.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
He freaked you out as a kid.
He's keeping the wilderness safe.
A shrink would have a field day with you.
Thanks, Mom.
What the fuck?
What
the fuck?
I do for you?
Well, my typewriter is on the ground, outside of my tower.
Hello?
Right.
Yeah, look, the wind? No. How the hell...
You should get inside.
Fuck me.
Broken glass!
Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
They just have a nice dinner, Aiden.
Know what happened.
My fucking sheets are gone.
What?
They stole your sheets? That's just mean.
Yeah, it sucks. The place is trashed. I can't believe this shit.
Okay, I put in a call.
What can they do?
Will they catch whoever did it?
This is the Forest Service, Henry. They're not exactly Hawaii 5-0.
Oh my god.
Do you have any idea who would have done this?
Oh my god.
Maybe that guy I saw in the canyon, but
yeah,
I don't know why the
fuck
he'd want to mess with my stuff.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a man hiking on his own and question him if they find him. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about some deranged hiker going after lookouts? Great. Okay, I'm going to call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody.
Okay, I'm sure she... Who does that shit? Honestly, I don't know. That's kind of crazy that they would just, like,
see if we can get a
ransack a fucking watchtower.
Not much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to you. See if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Just point me to the Forest Service weapons cache and I'll feel safer than the Pope in his little car.
Oh my god.
Yeah, someone made the choice years ago that leaving people with infinite amounts of alone time
That's a bad joke.
Grenades?
I'll see what I can do.
Okay. So I just sleep in this watchtower that's completely been ransacked? Yeah, okay. I got an autosave, that means I'm going the right way. Woo, fire.
I see a campsite and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged four pieces of beer out
my
here.
My sheets!
I found my sheets!
So they did break into your tower.
I have entered the teen zone.
A note! Dear Psycho, I hope you're fucking happy. We're leaving and we're going to find the police or whatever and tell them about how you creeped on us in the lake and then came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing our panties is gross out. You're probably a mental fucking murderer and are so going to jail. I hope it was worth it being a jerk over some fireworks, dick. They think it was me? Be counted. at least that's my personal philosophy. Two forks.
All right, I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who do you think I am?
Oh, fuck. I took all the food! Whee! People, wait! I misunderstood. Reed, no! I thought she was gonna make me take stuff to the other people.
You didn't take all of the supply drop food, did you? Because remember, it was for a lot of people, like five.
I'm hungry.
So you did.
Oh my god!
I gotta go.
No! So do they just not get any food, like, at all? I fucked up! Chad, how do I go back? Take me back! I don't want to take all those supply food! I can't blame anybody for falling in love with a voice, you know what I'm saying? You have it downloaded? Ah. Eh? Hiked to... Wait, what?
What the, Dee, I found a clipboard down here and I, there's something strange going on.
Really going?
At the lake? What's up?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That's so scary. An e-dater? How could you? What do you mean?
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
That's so scary.
Wait. Hold on, something's out here.
Oh my god!
Henry, I'm worried.
away.
You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also...
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
I'm at the fence. I don't see anyone around, but I'm not sure I can get past it.
Why is the music creepy?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
Well, see what you can do to get past it.
Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
And what are the odds they left the gate unlocked?
Pretty low, I'd imagine.
Can I get it through? Let me grab the other rock.
Look, I'm not going to be able to get into this place.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until
someone
notices.
What the fuck? Why did I teleport?
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them. Damn.
Ooh, I have an axe now. I didn't tell her about the axe.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Did it say anything?
Okay, let's read this memo from their boss. It's okay, Oinkarella. We can go outside the hospitals to send a message. Oh, no. Squad boss Karsten. In the next few days, you and your team will be dropping into the Thoroughfare region of Shorshorn National Forest to cut a fire line south of the Ruby River. I'm writing on you behalf of Dr. Ben Simmons at the Wapiti Station. He's reached out about the superintendent with the wildfire concerns about his research site. Upon your return, someone from his office will speak with you on part of the wildfire risk assessment of the region. I told him that they have nothing to worry about and that your team's fire lines are the most potent preventative measures in protecting their site, even though they'll be more than a while away. But I think they got insurance companies to answer to. Thanks for your service, always. Oh, so it's a research site over there.
Of note?
Next few days, dropping into the Thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would need someone to give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about?
That
what
is kind of crazy. East,
okay, so
southwest.
Let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least.
Foggy watermelons.
Right,
just on my way back, in and out of trees in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
Oh my god. What the
Did
fuck?
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
What the fuck?
Oh,
fuck.
There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
What the fuck?
Not without tapping our radios.
Bruh!
Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio.
What the?
I'll call you.
Wait, so I'm not gonna be able to talk to her?
You.
Wait! I was trying to go to Wapiti Meadow! What the hell? Ah! What the? No! Wait, why is it suddenly day 77? I was heading back! I'm like alone.
Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
The Flapjack Fire continues to move in a southerly
fire.
Fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What
oh
can
gosh.
I do you for?
She's gonna start talking.
You can do me for a trip out of here. I don't care if it's on horseback or a helicopter or in a canoe. Just get me out
god,
of here.
Oh god, oh god.
Henry,
why did I wear my wedding ring?
Let's chat about what's bothering you and you'll feel better.
Are you serious?
I'm not wearing my wedding ring.
Let's talk. Okay?
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
It is?
All right.
Just, you know,
okay.
Have a look at it.
I'm looking
sure
at it?
It's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you
okay.
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Second from the left.
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Maybe I should.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Oh, she got new radios.
I've got it now.
Good. Ooh. I spent all day getting you that radio.
Holy
shit. I hacked your cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
A clean, untapped
Holy
radio.
Fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site.
Okay. Sparkly, sparkly, sparkly. Oh, it's...
Okay, I'm at the site. I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for
us. Oh god.
Hey, there's some serious comms equipment out here. Wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower.
I don't think that's 20 foot tall.
They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for that? You or any lookout to see them.
There's like a camp. Sorry, there's a light. It scared me. It's freaked the fuck out of me.
I think I found the thing they used to track us.
Holy shit.
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's
oh god.
Definitely some sort of monitoring.
Oh my god,
station.
Oh my god. Sorry, I'm scared. I thought the light was like a camera, the flickering red light.
Okay. Shit.
Got oh my god, it's beeping, it's beeping, it's beeping, it's beeping, it's beeping.
Our people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on it. I think this thing is responding to something in this pile of crap on the desk.
Dig through it.
There's a thing. Subjects Henry and Delilah? What the fuck? Program review. Hi, the apartfish. Welcome.
Are you shitting me?
Oh my god.
What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What did they say?
There are
assessments about the two of us.
Oh my god.
Stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm hiking? Jesus.
Henry, do you hear me?
Oh my god.
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah. Okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Look, maybe that's what they want us to do.
Oh god.
Maybe
I'm
they're
so
trying
scared.
To push us to the point where we
Why?
Do something crazy.
It gets intense.
If the grass is dry as hell here, it would go up in a second.
What the fuck?
Now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we
can't.
Yeah,
don't do anything. Yeah. Don't
maybe
do anything crazy.
Idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best
idea. Oh, I forgot. No!
Whoa.
No!
Delilah, there's smoke coming from the site. Yeah, I just climbed out of there and the bridge collapsed.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely
my God.
Not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
I don't don't know.
I don't know. I have no idea what to do.
I fucking don't. I have no idea.
We have a fire burning in the woods. The one thing I know how to respond to, and all of this shit has me wondering what the hell to do. And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Get me out.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Yeah. Do we call it in?
Yes. Get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Okay. Okay. I thought I actually had to run all the way back to my cabin. Okay, it just shows the end of day 77. Right? Was I on day 77? I don't fucking remember. Oh my god, though. I was like, this game is like, I'm so stressed.
So we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper Thunder hand when Canyon you're standing in the dark cave. In the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
North
I'm
east?
Not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not you?
It is not me.
Oh my god, go.
I'm going.
My character purposefully started going slower once I got up the stairs.
I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
What is this? Ah! What am I about to listen to? I feel like it's gonna be scary and cryptic.
It's a tape of us talking down at the site. Sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
That's so...
No.
D, just don't freak out. Okay?
Don't freak out.
Henry?
I'm freaking out. I'm like, I'm Delilah. I'm freaking out. I'm fucking freaking out. not a sheesh moment. Okay. Jump down. What if I shouldn't be trusting Delilah? Use key? Okay, I use it. I use it before telling her. Is he starting to not trust her? Gets killed in a cave? What? Now what if... What? I'm listening.
What the hell? Delilah, someone locked me in the cave. Is this thing working? Delilah, send someone to the cave, please!
No!
Reception.
I'm fucked. It was her? Yep. Stop. Let me out. I guess. Shaft of light. Oh, squeeze through rocks? Oh, God. Oh, my God. This is so scary. Can never trust. You know, hey there, Delilah. What's it like being a little fucking traitor ass hoe? Motherfucker. Just kidding.
It's freezing in here.
Sorry, mine is the remix. I'm 1,000 miles away. I'm 1,000 miles underground. This is shoe.
Is anybody down there?
There's a shoe. Hello? That's so scary. A dead person? I mean, there is missing people. That looked like a little... Okay, that looked like a little boy shoe. Remember how, like, Delilah was talking about the guy that brought his son and he technically wasn't supposed to bring his son, but then they just suddenly up and disappeared one day? That looked like a little kid's shoe.
I just had my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
Do I actually have to... What's down here?
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle.
What? Backpack, counterweight. Backpack, my rope.
Brian was doing a science fair project about bouncing radio waves off
of
a meteor shower.
Oh no!
Poor kid left his homework.
Alright, we're venturing back in. It better not close behind me again. Yeah. Okay, we're driving the Picton into the crushed rock. And then we're gonna climb down. Alright. We're just going around. Climbing down. Climbing down. Down and around. We're climbing down. Down. Down, down, and in. Okay. The moss, I thought it looked like splattered blood for a second. I'm not gonna fucking lie to you. Which kind of freaked me out. Just keep climbing. Thank you for the hydrate and the stretch, Redeem. Ah, and a stretch. Thank you. Oh god. Okay. Let's see where we heckin' go.
Ah, shit.
That's not a person.
Are you? Oh god. Brian Goodwin.
It's the little boy! It's the little boy! What the f- do anything. They show us who Brian Goodman is. They show us this like little nerdy boy who loves science and everything, just to like for the game to be like, oh yeah, here's his dead body. That's so fucked up, dude. Those rocks kind of look like penises.
Oh, what did he say?
Anyways.
Hey, D.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Hey, I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
I'm so sad.
What? You're freaking me out.
He's in there.
What are you saying, Henry?
The only thing in the cave is Brian. He's dead.
Is his dad the like person?
Gotta be fucking
kidding. Is his dad like the people watching us?
What? I don't. How?
I feel so bad for her.
I think, or made to look like a climbing accident. I don't know, maybe it was Ned.
If not him directly, he put enough stupid fucking know-how in his head to get him killed. Son of a bitch.
Oh god. The face when she never calls you back? Thank you. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. How is Henry breathing in all this super hardcore smoke? I have no idea. He just has lungs of steel. Henry? It has a rope!
Yeah, hi, Henry.
Ned?
Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing
what
each other a lot
fuck?
Of headaches.
It's Ned!
I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find.
What the fuck?
You'll get it when you see it.
Wait, he killed his son?
You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you.
Not find evidence of Goodwin.
Down by the cave, for croc's sake.
Oh my god.
I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy.
What the fuck?
Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books.
That freaked
me
out.
But I got that antenna rigged up, and...
Oh my god.
She's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out. And
oh my god.
That's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. Alright, nobody knows. Nothing.
No, what the fuck?
It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. Alright, we were climbing.
Yeah?
I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his ankle the right way. You know, I thought about going back.
Yeah?
Having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground and I didn't see the point.
Oh my god.
Don't come looking for me.
To a rad bad make a dad.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay.
That's him.
What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening
what
to
the
this.
Fuck?
Just him.
What
Ned
the
Goodwin?
Fuck?
He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone.
Research site info.
In Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
What the fuck?
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
1 week.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything.
Report
he draft. Made it all up.
What the fuck?
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back.
Please don't leave me. Please don't leave me. Too. Please don't leave me.
I'm
gonna
go with them.
D.
What the fuck?
What if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if
we
missed something about something? I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come
back
for
you. Oh god, no. What if they don't?
Just wait.
Wait, please.
I'm
wait for
go.
Me.
Okay.
No, you bitch.
You have to.
I have to. Hike safe.
He's leaving me. I got this. Never handing you the map. Please, let me out, 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 let me out. Get me out of these fucking woods. Why did the screen go black? Hello? Please? No. I'm not dead. It's not because I'm dead. Stop it. Oh, it's her room. Hello?
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hello? Please, 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 Pork Pond. Hi, Ducky, welcome.
Yeah, it's me.
Yeah?
I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
What?
Red, Colorado plates.
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
What the fuck?
Hey, that's a man's pickup you're talking about.
Yeah, exactly. Hey, now.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
What?
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Yes, the helicopter's coming, right?
There's a debrief in a situation.
There's a debrief?
Like this. Lots of questions.
Okay, well, we're good. Shit.
So, taking stock, we found out Henry? An old lookout killed his only son.
Oh, that's
son
the junk he did of me.
A lonely hermit.
Yes.
And Biff, we prevented
Apple.
One fire.
Basically started another.
Pork pond.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Yeah, that's the drawing of me that she did.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to...
Okay.
I don't know.
Yeah, me neither.
This is...
I don't know what's next.
That's based on my description I gave her.
Why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
All right, sure.
The outside looks like it's getting more dangerous.
Maybe move to Santa Fe. Open a jade emporium with your sister.
Sorry, this Santa Fe thing is so funny.
I'd be trading
a piggy
cute
pond?
Ski moms for yoga retreat hippies, but maybe that's not all bad.
What's the margarita situation?
Yeah, the margarita situation.
I mean, yeah.
So what about me?
I think you should go to Julia. And then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter.
Put that typewriter.
Use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
This is crazy.
You gotta go see her.
Wait, did I have to? Should I have invited her to Boulder?
Would you?
Would
Henry,
you? What?
You came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
She won't even recognize me, Delilah.
You're not just going for her.
You don't know what it's like.
I feel so
bad
for him.
Okay, and you have to find a way to contain the damage. A good way.
You have to find a way to contain the damage.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
This is silly.
Oh shit. Sorry.
I hear.
There's the helicopter.
A thing.
Good.
The helicopter.
Hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Thanks, Delilah. I appreciate it.
Okay, good luck.
Thanks.
Good luck.
Bye,
thank
Hank.
You. Run! The game! The game, please! Let me run. I want to get... If you tell her to move to Boulder with you, she's like, yeah, nah. Is she actually? Go home! Yes! Yes! It was probably an old Apple listen. They came back for me! I'm not dead! I'm not dead, motherfuckers! Wait, do I go see my wife? Wait. That's the end? Wait. Is there different endings? This is a really good song. What? I'm done? This game has a shit ending? What are you... That was the good ending? This is the good ending? There's other... Good in quotation marks, yeah?
When I saw you and that girl.